What's up, loser?
Hey. Yeah. Hi. Hey there. Catching up on a little reading, I see.
Yes. Is it that obvious?
Well, either that or you're simply faking it in order to give yourself a sophisticated public image. Anyway, well, you caught my attention. Hey, you wouldn't happen to be busy later tonight, would you?
You ask this because...
Well, I just happen to have some extra cash in my wallet and didn't want it to go to waste.
Huh? Oh.
Dinner tonight at the place?
Well, I didn't have anything going on tonight anyway, so sure. See you at 7?
Mm-hmm.
7's good.
Huh.
Wow, so this is a pretty good table.
Yeah, I had to pay $5 extra.
What?
I mean, I had to pull some serious strings in order to score us this table. It was no problem. I wanted you to have a good view of, the shrubs.
Oh. Wow, don't I feel spoiled.
I'm sure you've heard this before, but you have really nice skin on your face. I mean to say that your eyes are like two glistening pools whose beauty is not even matched by the brightest of stars across the skies.
Wow, thanks.
Hey, I'm just being honest.
What up? Can I start you off with some drinks?
I'll have a root beer float, please.
Yeah?
Make that too.
All right.
So what do you like to do? Just anything?
Well, actually, I like to practice card tricks.
No kidding.
No, really. I mean, if you had a deck of
cards. Well, as a matter of fact,
huh?
I do.
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna use the restroom.
Oh,
Are your hands okay?
Yeah, about that. What say we get out of here?
Sure.
Hey there, little man. What you up to?
Go away, Francis. Now's not the time.
Got your little friend here.
Come on, let's go.
But you think you're so tough? Come on, nerd, let's go. You want to fight?
I guess tonight didn't go quite the way we planned.
No. It was better.
Hey.